probably what, a little bit. That's probably what the album is.
Ah, it's Oh, It's Reality is my favourite work. Musical puzzles of the 1940s. No, I just don't know what could possibly make this situation any more delightful.
Oh, good afternoon, Professor.
Afternoon, Luke.
Professor, 50 Pickerat says you'll never guess what happened to me on the underground this morning. This bloke was smiling at me and talking to me.
Yes.
He was being exceedingly amicable. As a matter of fact, I believe he might have been chatting me up. I believe he was operating under the assumption that I was gay.
Well, I'm fine with this. Why should I care? I don't care. How many puzzles have you solved so far today?
Oh, you don't have to get all defensive.
I'm not getting defensive. What does it matter to me that you met a homosexually young man this morning? I'm trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by it, Professor. I just think it's something we should be able to discuss.
I don't want to discuss it, Luke. This conversation is over.
But, Professor...
Over.
What?
Just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I'm you, cause hey, I like you, because you see...
Trying to read.
What? If you were queer, I'd still be here.
Please, I'm trying to
hear after year. Because you're dear to me. And I know that you
what?
Would accept me too.
I would.
If I told you today, hey, guess what? I'm gay, but I'm not gay. I'm happy just being with you.
I have 12 matchsticks.
Should it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Look, that's a problem.
No, it's not. If you were gay, I'd shout hooray.
I am not listening.
And here I'd stay.
I'll drop to a point and leave you there.
But I want to get in your way. You can count on me to always be beside you every day. To tell you it's okay, you will just DNA, you're gay!
I am not gay!
If you are gay...
Oh.